Hello. Hey there. Need anything? Sure.
Thank you. Watch yourself. You got hit by a Legion raiding party just the other night.
I'm glad to see you here. We could definitely use your help. I've got the Legion at Nelson breathing down my neck and not enough men or supplies to get this camp into fighting shape so we can strike back. I need someone to talk to a few of the officers and help them resolve some of the problems around here. If I can get this place in order, then I can focus our efforts on taking back Nelson from the Legion. And the more that gets done around here, the more resources I'll be able to put into assaulting Nelson. Good. Let's not waste time then. Our biggest problems right now are supplies and troops, and the Legion is draining us both. Quartermaster Mays has been complaining to me non-stop about the lack of supplies. But unfortunately, we aren't getting a resupply anytime soon. I want you to speak with him and see if there's anything you can do for him.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. The last patrol I was on got hit by a Legion raiding party, and I barely survived. I don't want to go back out there again.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Wish I had a first recon guy looking after me.
Morning. I didn't expect to see you here. What can I do for you? The Legion has been hitting us pretty hard lately. Lots of casualties, not many people I can save. What would you like to know? I used to be a doctor back in California, but a few years back I got suckered into doing military work because it was my patriotic duty. Back then, I, like many idealistic men before me, thought it was a great idea and was excited about making the world a better place with the NCR. Now I just want to get back home. I've had enough fighting and fixing up soldiers just to send them right back out to die to last a lifetime. Men have waged war on each other for countless centuries. Now is no different. People fight and die for what they believe in. I'm just here to patch them up so they can go on their merry way. Do no harm and all. I'm doing the best I can considering the poor situation I find myself in. There's barely enough equipment or medicine to handle the number of injuries we have. To make things worse, I think someone might be stealing my supplies. The simple fact that I no longer have as many supplies as I should. I've been careful with them, and I should have more than what remains. Unfortunately, I don't have time to go searching for the missing supplies since I have my hands full with injured soldiers.
That would definitely be appreciated. You might want to ask around, and keep an eye out for anything suspicious.
Hello.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Watch out!
Unless it's urgent, you're going to have to wait. If it's gravely important, save me the trouble and empty your pockets now. So you found out? What would... I store a variety... Locked in a cabinet here in the medical tent. I'm around most of the time, but I can't keep a...
Oh, what are you doing here? I'm not sneaking. I'm just stretching my legs. I should be getting back, though. It's late. Good night. I've heard of you. Did you figure on coming out here and helping us lowly troopers out? Missing medical supplies? No, no, that's not necessary. My problem? We're out of food. So what?
Got a lot to do. Make it quick. Let me know.
Oh, what are you doing here? Look, it's not what you think. I can explain everything if you'll just hear me out. Have you looked around? Have you seen what's going on here? What we're going through? This place is hell. I've seen all my friends butchered by the Legion in front of my very eyes. I can still hear their screams at night. All I wanted was a little escape, so I took some drugs to help me do that. Is that so bad? But it sure as hell is gonna make me feel better for a little while, and that's all I wanted. So what happens now? What? Hey, sure. You got a deal. Thanks. I owe you big time.
I've got a lot to do. Make it. That's too bad. These men... Thanks for looking into this. I appreciate it, even though you didn't find anything.
Gonna die out here. We're all... You kidding me, man? Everyone.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter. now. Company. You're mine.
Who's there?
All clear.
Glad you're with us.
Quartermaster Mays was yelling at us about rationing again. Where does the guy get the energy to yell so much while on rations?
Wish I had a first recon guy looking after me.
Nice to see a friendly face around. So, the Major has you running errands for him. Well, we're short on personnel as well. The Major let me send out some troops to gather supplies, but unfortunately, you can help by finding... Thanks.
This is a restricted area. State your business. Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made any forward progress. Yeah, they were here a while ago. Gave them all I could, which wasn't much. But as many problems as we're having here, I know they've got it worse. I've seen soldiers get assigned there. It's like they got told they were gonna die. I wouldn't wish it on anybody. If you're trying to track them down, we put a GPS marker in the supply crate. You can track it with your Pip-Boy. Good luck. There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. Not like Hoover Dam, anyway. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam like everybody else. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often, prodding for weaknesses mostly. The reality is, if they really wanted it, we'd all be dead. Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them out. They held out as long as they could, lost most of their force before they retreated. Gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs. I ask myself the same question all the time. But energy is hard to come by around here. Gives you... Hell, if we lose the dam to the Legion, this little plant... Later.
Got you in my sights. Take him out.
Fine by me.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on it.
If you're looking for supplies, I'll make this. But something tells me you're not here. I take it my men weren't dead. Thanks for finding these. You should check in with the Major. I want to know about this.
Kind of busy around here. I heard. The extra supplies will help for a short. With all the Legion raids lately, we're running low on troops that can still fight. So I want you to check in with Dr. Richards and see if... I've got a lot to do. Make it quick. With business booming like it is, and considering I'm the only person with medical experience in the camp, I could perhaps use a hand. Do you have any medical experience? Excellent. As you can see, we have a lot of injured troopers here, and I haven't had time to look at all of them yet. Since you have some medical experience, I'd like you to examine them and see what you can do to treat them. You killed him. What kind of doctor are you? Get out of here now. Got a lot to do. Make it quick. That's too bad. But at least you didn't start hacking and slashing with the knife. I don't think Major Palatley could handle two doctors like that. I'll send word to Major Palatley. Already? What do you need? I heard from Dr. Richards. Too bad you weren't able to help him with anything. With the help you've given us, we're doing a little bit better, but we still... If we can retake Nelson, that will be a huge help to our efforts in this area and give us an advantage at Hoover Dam. Not really, but we don't have much choice. If you help out more around camp, I could spare some additional men for the battle. Reports have the Legion forces at Nelson sizable, but not insurmountable. Excellent. Killing the Legion commanders in Nelson will severely cripple the Legion forces and allow us to meet up with Sergeant Cooper just outside Nelson. He will assist you in reclaiming Nelson. I'd still rather take my leave of the strip.
Hello?
I've heard of you. Glad to have you on our side.
We don't have many troops, so we can only attack from one direction. Where should we focus the attack? Our main target is the Legion leader at Nelson. Intel has the commander as one Dead Sea. I've uploaded his last known location to your pit boy. Let's move out!
Thank you. like that.
Take him out.
Fine by me.
Evening.
Back already? Where do you... The initial reports have come back already. Excellent work. This will buy us a lot of breathing room to get back on our feet here. Now we can actually try to strengthen our forces along the river and prepare for the upcoming battle at Hoover Dam. You have my thanks. We owe you a lot. I'd like to give you something to thank you for helping us. You're welcome. Enjoy.
Mercy killing is expected of NCR snipers. The Legion likes to torture their prisoners within sight of NCR. We get called on to end it. I've had my share. Some of the... Maybe it's not the Legion that got them killed. Maybe it's your orders and you following them. We won. Look, we've done some traveling together, but we're not exactly comrades in arms. Maybe some other... Carla's dead.
Hello.
Hey, you're not one of the troopers. Got a second? I have work I need done, and nobody here at the camp has the time or inclination to help me out. I have the delightful task of tabulating stockpiles, kill ratios, mission success rates, radiation deaths, and other truly fascinating numbers. I've come across numerous inconsistencies between our numbers and our reports, especially with regards to intercepting hostiles. I'm wondering if our radio security codes have been compromised. I need someone to deliver security code upgrades to each of the ranger stations. This holotape contains the updated security codes for the ranger stations. Show it to the comm officers there. Once the new codes are in use, anyone still using the old codes will just hear static if they're listening in on our frequencies. Bye.
I'm not supposed to let civilians just walk around this place. There better be a good reason for you being here. Very well. You can tell Reyes that this station is secure. Well, when there's trouble, regular NCR troop, we're also responsible. I'm in charge of the radio, hence the title comm officer.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now.
The brass of McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the Great Khans. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the Khans into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The Khans have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Once the Great Khans have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you. Normally, I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... All right. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you. Good luck.
This post isn't someplace a civilian ought to be. All right. She radioed ahead and mentioned that somebody was coming by. Odd that she'd send a civilian instead of a trooper, though. Just the usual. Legion scouts try to slip across the river a couple of times a week, but they always end up floating downriver with holes in their heads. Ranger Station Alpha. Ranger Lineholm is in command here. I'm not really much of a historian. The short version is that the Rangers are the elite of the NCR military.
Looks like we booted the Legion out of Nelk. So, goddamn time.
I don't know if you know, but since Jeannie Mae passed, I've been keeping an eye on her properties for her. I think it's time we gave everything back to you, so take this key and make yourself at home at our motel. It'll open the room on the second floor, closest to the lobby. Hope it suits you. Kill. Lord Almighty, I can't for the life of me imagine her doing anything that'd make someone want to kill her. Not that I'm saying you're a liar, of course. I'm just so... Come back.
Fine by me.
Welcome back. Can I get... Come back.
Fine by me. Fine by me.
Hey, you came back. Must be doing... Something right. Welcome back. Come back. Welcome. Come on in. Welcome back. Can I get you? Come back. Hey, you came back. Must be doing something right. Welcome back. Can I get... Come back.
McCarran doesn't like it when civilians wander into military outposts, so if you're here on business, better make it quick. Simple enough to change? I doubt the Legion's listening in on us. They're not that sophisticated. But better safe than sorry, right? Radio signal out here can be pretty spotty because of all the hills. Sometimes our scheduled updates don't go through. When it happens enough times, they send someone over to check up on us. Lately, we've been getting extra medical supplies for some reason. I'm in no rush to give the supplies back, either. I shouldn't have said anything in the first place. I'd rather not get you into the habit of crossing the NCR. Ranger Station Charlie. Where was... It was quiet until those rock... We're part scout, part commando, part sheriff. The training is brutal, and I'd say 8 out of 10 recruits washes out before the end. Before you get your ranger badge, you've got to prove you can be quieter than a shadow, and more ferocious than a deathclaw. A couple dozen, I'd say. Most of them posted at stations like this one. We either man the station or patrol the immediate area. The rangers mostly draw from the basic NCR army. A trooper who shows exceptional skill at fighting and scouting can be...
What's up?
Stay sharp.
contact!
Fine by me.
Thank you.
Fine by me.
Hey there. Need anything?
Fine by me. Fine by me.
company. Eat this. Contact! All clear.
Yeah.
Fine by me. Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move my legs.
Glad you're with us.
Gotta wonder what the hell a civilian is doing here. What, again? Didn't I just change those damn things? Alright, fine. Show me the new codes. Ranger military outpost. Nothing going on down... Believe me, I would love... But the... Undoubtedly. On the other hand, if... So we know what they'll do, and they know what we'll... Yeah.
Hey there.
Prim has a new sheriff.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
Fine by me.
Welcome back. Can I get you? Come back soon now.
Fine by me.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
Thank you.
Thank you.